Math is critical for success in school and beyond. At Chula Vista Middle School in California, I met an amazing teacher who knows how to make math engaging and give his students the skills they need to become better problem solvers and help achieve their dreams.
Math is important. I try to show my students like math is everywhere. It determines their chances of graduating from high school and going to college. When I started teaching, I thought my role as a teacher was just, here's the math, you have to learn this, memorize it, and do it. But I wasn't getting a lot of feedback from them. They were nodding their heads, and I wasn't really getting to know them at all.
We're downloading 10-1, 3-day, one place.
I wanted to see what other ways there were of teaching the students. And these past few years, I've noticed a huge increase in students' participation, engagement, collaboration, just by getting to know them a little bit. Because when they come in, they're not just math students, they're human beings. In the mornings, I work out with the students. The reason why is I like to show them that I want to grow as well. I push them to become better, but I tell them, you can push me as well to become better. I give them opportunities to let me know what I can do to become a better teacher. We give them a survey, they answer questions, and then I present it to them so they can see. I do look at that data, and if they need to work a little harder or they need to ask more questions because they're falling behind.
We mentioned there's a pyramid and a prism-shaped popcorn, and they have different values. Is the better deal the pyramid shape, or is the better deal the prism shape?
Today's lesson was investigating what the volume of a pyramid is. It would be very easy for me to just tell them length times width times height divided by 3, but it has no meaning to them. So it has more meaning if I put a context to the problem.
You're getting a third as much popcorn here, but you're paying a little bit more per ounce.
Mr. Gates, I think you're getting ahead of our lesson.
I'm sorry.
I want my students to remember my class as being a fun class, that they can be open and hopefully take that to their next math class that they remember years after, once they grow up and they have kids, something that they really enjoyed, that they actually belonged and it was their classroom.